again. I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's going strong. It was in the spring, and spring became a summer. Who would have believed it would last this long? Washing hands, reaching out, not touching me, not touching you. Sweet Caroline, where times never seem so good. And I am confined, and I never thought I would.
Hi everyone, peace and love from the Flanagans.
Hi guys, thinking of you. Stay positive. See you soon. Hang in there.
What the heck's on my head? Benny, you put that on my head? Oh my goodness.
There's Benson. Benson, you looked away, Benny. You guilty?
Hi guys, I miss you all so much and hope you're staying safe. Can't wait to see you when we return back to school.
Really missing all of your smiling faces and being called Miss Byrne. I can't wait to be back in school making art with you all. Miss you lots.
Hi guys.
Hi from Alden.
We miss you.
Translation, be good and go big blue.
Put a finger down if you learned a TikTok dance. Put a finger down if you did the Don't Rush Challenge. Put a finger down if you binge-watched Tiger King in one sitting. Put a finger down if you have been exercising. Put a finger down if you miss your students.
I really, really miss you guys, and I hope you're staying safe and keeping sane in this crazy time. Can't wait to see you guys again. Please practice social distancing, and we'll see each other soon.
You got to go into Google Classroom every day, you know, probably more than 90% of you guys that are in my classes, but, you know, I still miss everybody. I hope all the teachers and all the students and all the administrators, everybody in town over there, is doing well. Long live Swampscott, Boston, everybody in Massachusetts and all across the country and the world. Hope everybody gets healthy and we can all be back together soon. All right, somebody take this off my head. Maybe Michael Karavich, my ninja. What the? It talked.
Hey, Big Blue, Mrs. Farley here, missing you all. This is Yoshi right here that I'm holding on to, and that's Samson right over there. Missing all of you and hoping you're doing well, social distancing, getting in some exercise, and staying safe and healthy. Hope to see you all soon. Go Big Blue.
Hi guys, Mrs. Farley here. I want you to know that I really miss you, and I hope we're back in the classroom soon. And until then, make art.
Hi everybody, just want to say I really miss you, wearing my favorite jersey, and I was really looking forward to wearing this jersey every time the Yankees played the Red Sox this spring, and hopefully I get a chance to do that. Miss you all, Big Blue, and hope you're staying safe and hope you're doing well.
Miss you, here's my dog Pixie. Hope everyone's well, bye.
Hey everyone, it's Mrs. Keith. I just wanted to check in and say I'm missing everyone. And I can't wait to be back in school, and I look forward to seeing you guys. Be safe. Bye.
Hi, Swampscott. This is Mr. Chan. I hope you're all feeling well and healthy, and I miss you all. I will see you shortly. Bye.
Hey everyone, it's Miss Last Never and Daisy. We just wanted to say hi and let you know that we miss you. I hope you're staying safe and you're being good to each other. Take care, and I'll hope to see you soon.
Hey everyone, I miss you. Can't wait to see everyone again.
I have my tooth came out last night when I felt it with my hand.
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Sturma, one of the school counselors. I hope in addition to your schoolwork, you're finding time to do something you love. For us and my family, these are my children, we love baking. And today we're gonna make some pumpkin muffins. For those bakers out there, if you have a favorite recipe, email it to me and I will return my favorites to you. Thought that would be fun. I hope you're all well and take care and stay safe, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Finesmith. I miss you all and I hope everybody is staying healthy and happy and safe during the quarantine. Be safe everyone, miss you, bye.
Hello everyone, it's Mrs. Collins from the main office. I wanted to say that I miss seeing all of your faces every day, from Audrey, Elsa, and Victoria coming in to do the morning announcements, to all of you who stop in during the day and brighten my day. I hope to see all of you soon and stay safe and healthy.
Hi everyone, hope you're doing well. We miss you.
You have anything to say?
Anyone else have anything to say?
This is Mrs. Green working from home, and this is my co-teacher Truman, who has pretty much been to all my Zoom calls and has not left my side. And he's sort of like, I think, likes COVID because I'm home, but now he says he's very tired because I'm either teaching and he has to be on call and he's exhausted from teaching all of you, or he's been going on so many walks that he is in protest and says, I want a bone, leave me alone. But anyway, I really miss you guys. So don't want to get too emotional, but I can't wait to see you all again. Love you all. Bye.
Hey, Swampscott High School. I really miss you. I just wanted to show you the two hats that I've been alternating between. The Do Nothing Club and I Need My Space. And that's basically been my only source of entertainment. I also included this little whoop phrase here, Hakuna Matata. It really does mean no worries. I learned it in Tanzania. I love it. We all learned it from The Lion King, sure, but it's a beautiful phrase. So Hakuna Matata, and I can't wait to see you again. Stay safe.
Bonjour mes amis, c'est Madame Albert. J'espère que vous allez bien. Vous m'en manquez tous beaucoup, beaucoup. I hope everybody is healthy and safe. Can't wait till we can see each other again in person. J'espère que on aura l'occasion de se voir très 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 bientôt. Au revoir.
Hi guys. We've been lucky so far. You and my loved ones have all been healthy. Hope the same for you, although I know it's not true for everyone. So it's important that we support each other through these difficult times. Other than that, as you can see, I've been pulling my hair dealing with this whole online school thing. I know it's not easy, but hey, we're figuring it out. Miss you guys. Wish we were back in school. Hope to see you soon.
Hi students, how are you? Hope you're all doing well and staying healthy and managing all right. Just wanted to say hi and check in with you. We've been busy here in our house too, doing work, schoolwork, Zooming, managing lots of different schedules. I'm learning that baking is an area of growth for me, so I'll take some tips on that. Also learning that ice cream does not stand a chance against me in this home all day. So if you have ice cream recommendations, I will happily take them. Right now, Milk and Cookies by Ben and Jerry's is in the number one spot, but it's up for negotiation. So if you have a favorite ice cream flavor, I want to know about it. Talk to you soon.
Hi guys, we miss you so much. Hopefully during these times, you're staying positive and trying to think of creative things to stay busy. Like, teach your dog a new trick.
Hi Murphy.
Down.
Good boy. High five.
Good boy.
Or you can learn a new skill.
Puzzles with the family. Most importantly, do your schoolwork. I'm on my computer all the time. I'm working. I'm here for you. Reach out. I'm here. Love to hear from you, and I can't wait to see your faces real soon. Miss you.
Hi, Swampscott High School. This is Mrs. McTagg shouting out from my home to yours. I know we've been out of school for a month now. It's hard to believe. But I hope this video is finding you happy, healthy, content, and creative. We're all trying to find our own things to do with all of this time off, and I've heard a lot of you are doing games together and Skyping and doing whatever it is to stay connected in this distancing period. You can find other creative things to do while you're home, and we are trying to provide that for you, and we hope that you'll join in. Just imagine all of the stories we're going to have to tell after this. How we all are interpreting this distancing and how it's affected our lives. Now, we were recommended to bring in a pet or something, but my allergies won't allow that, so I have a representative over here. And this is my pet, and we wish you all the distance and safety and health, and we'll see you on the other side. Take care.
Hi everybody, I hope you're doing all right. Miss you terribly, miss your smiling faces coming down the hall, but before you know it, we'll be back. Proud of all the effort you've been putting into getting by during these times. SHS strong.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say hi to all of you, to tell you that I miss you, but I really miss to see you guys in class, the jokes, I think that we're thinking about you a lot, about you, your family. I hope that everybody's doing well and try to do the best of this. Okay, so I hope to see you very, very soon and enjoy as much as you can. Okay, miss you, all of you. Bye.
Just hang on. Hi, the DLC crew misses you all so much. We're still here for you, but we've had to change the way we do things. I miss seeing you all at the school store so much that I started selling chips to my grandma at lunchtime. I do love teaching outside in sweatpants and slides, but I don't love teaching you from your beds. Get up and clean your room! What hasn't changed is having fun every day. I love Zooming with all my interns and my students. Every day at 11, we hang out, we dance to Zumba, playing hangman, and sharing a well-deserved laugh. From my home to yours, we love you. We'll see you soon. Love, Emily, Tracy, Sarah, and Barbara. Woo!
I miss the simple conversations. I miss the silences in between. I miss the clatter in the classroom. It always gives me peace. Most of all, I miss you. I do. Yes, and most of all, I miss you.
Hi guys, this is your teacher Miss D, and I hope you're all doing well. I just wanted to tell you that I miss you and I can't wait to see you back in school.
All my physics students, it's been tough not seeing you guys every day. I do miss all of you, but stay well, keep taking care of your families. We will be back together soon.
See that? See that?
Hi, Big Blue. It's Mrs. Donahue. Saying hi to everybody out there, especially the class of 2020. But we miss all of you. We love all of you. We hope you're staying safe, keeping in touch with friends, and your teachers are all looking forward to seeing you again in school. Take care, everybody.
Hi, everyone. This is Mrs. Lytle, and this is my bunny, Dusty. Just wanted to say, stay safe, and I miss you guys.
Look at the school. It's so freaking lonely. We used to fill it up with all of you. And when I zoom, I feel so much older. How we long for teaching you. Hands washing hands, reaching out. Not touching me.
Hi everyone, we definitely miss you all, and it's hard not seeing you guys every day, and for my classes, miss playing math basketball with you. I want to add two things to our Big Blue Bees: be safe and be kind. Take care.
Good times never seem so good. I am fine, and I never thought I would, but now I. Oh, do we miss you? Hope you're well. Take care.